My name is Emily, and I'm here with
Christian.
Happy Friday, Lobos.
Do not go to school on Monday because it will be President's Day. So please don't go to school. We're going to have a 3-day weekend.
Now, Lobos, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Lobos.
Remember, Lobos, go sign up for Compass.
The nurse will be having an announcement about the teachers. Whoever gets the most steps in.
And movie night is coming up, Lobos.
Now let's go out to some special programming.
How does it feel to win the perfect attendance award?
Pretty good.
Were you cold during the stormy days when it was very cold?
Not really. I had my puffy jacket.
Did you just think about school the whole time when you were in the cold? Man, if I ever need to get this education?
Yep.
School comes first. Get ready, kid. Get back, screw it. Alright, yep. Alright, back with Victoria. How's it feel to win the perfect attendance award?
It feels good, actually. It's actually a good achievement. Like, as much as I don't like coming to school, I still do try because I know it really has
a lot of benefits and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It does feel really good, and I do encourage others to come to school every day.
Alright, well, thank you so much. Here's your lollipop.
Thank you.
I'm back with Daniela. How does it feel to win the perfect attendance award?
Feels good, I guess.
Were you cold during the winter? Really cold?
Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm here with Ruben, and he has won the perfect attendance award. How do you feel?
Good.
How did you make it through all those stormy days with the snow and all that?
Just coming?
You said school's warm.
Purple rain.
Above and Beyond tutoring party will be on Tuesday in the Media Center.
Lobos, remember, do not come to school on Monday.
Well, that's it for today, Lobos. Peace out.
Peace out. Bye.